All right, a little trivia here. Who wrote the Heartbreak Hotel? You don't count. Who wrote Heartbreak Hotel?
Elvis Presley.
Very close.
That was Elvis right sang it.
Boy Axton's mother. May Axton.
Okay, y'all hug up again.
This is like ETV.
Oh,
shit.
This is the key of G, y'all.
It's all so far apart. busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. Play. the good Reverend Jim Snow.
Yeah.
On the guitar and master of the sound machine. And behind me from Greenville, actually Berea, is David Reece on the bass. Severe left is Wayne Winkle playing the guitar and the guy who built the screen. And to his left is Jim Rollins. And he was formerly of Central. He's the band's hairdresser and he's living in Greer now.
Fashionable,
heard
it still.
And I hated everybody left before I got to say this, but we will be at the Handlebar, at the Mills Center in Greenville, off of Church Street. And I've got flyers right here, the little red pieces of paper, but we will be opening for a wonderful band out of Asheville, Chesapeake. And I guarantee you, you shouldn't miss it. It's definitely worth coming off the mountain for.
Here's your promoter.
Well, you just grab this little stack of red papers right here. It's November the 3rd. It's on a Friday night, and we would love to see y'all out there. We would definitely give you a personal hello. We'll call you the Caesar Ted Bunch. The Caesar Ted Gang. Okay, this is the reason I wanted y'all to hang around. This is a very special song to me. I was born up in North Carolina, but I was raised in Houston, and I just never had any idea where any of our clothes came from, or our vacuum cleaners, or our sewing machines. And actually, my parents, as my dad is prompting me, and my parents, and that's in the mill. And a lot of towns in this area were built around the mill. And there wouldn't be towns there had there not been a mill. So I wanted to sing this song and listen very closely because it's a real special song.